It was always going to be controversial, but last night's premiere of the Shire has sparked a class war in the suburbs and a catfight in Cronulla. Angela Bishop has been in the middle of the warring parties and she has the scars to prove it.
It's the little show that's caused a big noise.
I think since about 7 this morning, that's all anyone's been talking about.
It was shocking. There's people out there like that. People hate it, but it's the truth though. It's a bit of fun, good television.
And attracting the most attention was Sophie and Vanessa.
Natural beauty is good, but sometimes you just gotta enhance it.
Just like our lips, Botox.
I was getting Botox and stuff, didn't like
it. Yeah, none of my girlfriends get Botox or anything like that.
How did you think you came across?
Exactly how we are in real life.
But some of the harshest remarks came from Shire Mayor Carol Proven.
Tell you what, they wouldn't break their nose if they fell over.
All I have to say is, does her face move?
But it was this remark that really set the cat among the pigeons.
Those two girls, those girls come from Burwood.
Setting off a municipal war with the Mayor of Burwood.
I think the comments came across as if, you know, we come from some type of fake or plastic community out here in Burwood.
Despite giving quite a few interviews this morning, Shire Mayor Carol Proven didn't want to sit down for a chat with Channel 10 News today. But we gather among her many gripes with last night's show are that some of the cast members don't come from the Shire. A pretty big call for a former Miss Bankstown. As for the stars of the show, they're planning on hanging around for a long time yet.
Our dream is just to have great friendship, looking beautiful and being famous and enjoying our lives.
The show will be back next week. Angela Bishop, 10 News.